So our second medal race is almost upon us. This is the women's kayak double over 500 metres. Katalin Kovac and Natasha Duchev-Janic holding the Olympic best performance going back to Athens in 2004. And here is the lineup: Franziska Weber and Tina Ditzer, there of Germany, in the middle in lane four.
Ready, set.
Well, historically, the Hungarians have done so well in this event. They've won 11 of the 16 world or Olympic titles decided, but the Germans know that they come here with the favourites billing, and they are fastest away. You can see in the middle there, the German pair, Weber and Ditzer, ominously comfortable in the heat yesterday, and they have got off to a tremendous start in lane four.
Zabo and Kozek now just starting to edge that nose back up towards Weber and Ditz. It's going to be a tight battle. A good start from the Germans. They're sort of in bronze position. We see a battle developing between Belarus and Poland.
Yeah, the Belarusians over there in lane three, but at the moment the Germans, well, just being headed there at halfway. Szabo and Kozak fighting back so well. The Poles are now into third place. What can the defending champions do about this? The nose of the two boats, they're barely inches apart. The Hungarians, Szabo and Kozak, coming into the last 100 meters now, and the Germans, Weber and Ditzer, are really being tested here. And they've saved something with the final run in for the last 60 or 70 metres. And now the Germans, though, they're slipping back maybe about a quarter of a length. It's Szabo and Kozak, the Hungarians, out in front. The Poles here nearest to the camera there in third. And you can see how the Germans just trying to up their stroke rate. Can the Hungarians hang on? It's incredibly close. Look at the Germans on the far side. Weber and Ditzer from Szabo and Kozak. It's going to be incredibly close. I think it was perhaps the Hungarians that got there. Indeed they have. The defending champions have been dethroned.
Amazing race there from Kozak and Szabo. They were led out by the Germans, who would have felt comfortable with that lead. But when the pressure came on through the middle part of the race, the champion, already Olympic gold medalists, both Kozak and Szabo, they responded to the challenge laid down by the Germans.
Well, the first trip on to the top step for Gabriela Szabo and Danuta Kozak. I wonder if they'll be up there again a little later in the week. So yet another gold in this classification for a pair representing Hungary.